I have one angel. Thank you. Let me introduce everybody here. This is Chip Dolan down here on the keyboard. Chip actually waited for us to arrive in Holland. He's been on the road for about 6 weeks with Sam Baker all around. Much than Chip was saying. Here's your Feridun here, and was here with Hugh Johnstone. And then Schuetz on the bass. We lived in Holland about 30 years ago. About 2 years, 30 years ago. Played in a band called Stormwatch. Does anyone remember that band?
Stormwatch?
Storm Force. It was
a jazz band.
Yeah. Bobby Kallus right over here. I just realized that song was about hills, and there are not very many hills here. I think our driver, we drove by a really big hill today, but it was the one of the landfill, the garbage. It's very tall, tallest hill I've seen here. But there are a lot of rivers, so. Something that I gotta say. Set you free. You let me see what's on my mind. Am I what you feel me now? I hope that you could understand. Maybe you deserve much more than the person that I am. Take a walk down the road.
Thank you.
great big world. Glad that you're here. I always will love you. Glad that you're here. In this great big world, I'm so glad. been looking forward to playing in the woods here. We've heard a lot about it through a lot of friends. And Richard told me all about it. He said the food was good, the crowd was nice. And our friend John Fulbright also talked to me about in the woods. I think he's coming back soon. And Drew's going to be here next week. He's somewhere in the crowd. And what a neat place. Let's play something in the key of G, guys.
Thank you.
you know, usually we play the drummers here. And the bass is always there.
Right.
And then Richard's over there. So it's very odd, too. Well, the sound's coming out. Your sound's coming out. And then, you know, usually, personally, you know, they have the box down here where the music comes this way. So tonight, it's like behind me. It's like somebody's... Just keep on looking back. Get away from me. Somebody following me back there. So it's odd to readjust here, but I think we're... Is everything all right with our sound? Usually ask after the first song just to make sure somebody's buzzing or stuff like that. But I guess we're okay. But it also makes it confusing because during a show I would look this way for Chip to take a solo and this way for Richard. Now I look this way, they're like,
I'm
Thank you.
Break and everybody get a drink and all that. This is a Bart who runs in the woods request. So I'll do his request and we'll take a break here and be back for more fun. Thank you.
Guess you understand it, but you do not realize. Though you never talk to me, I can't see all your things. Sad lady in the cafe.
Welcome back. Thanks to everybody. Have a good break. Something to drink. All that good stuff. Let's see. was your break? Did you invite him? You didn't come back here, did you not? He went outside. The shadows are falling in your day. It's too hard to sleep. Time is running away. Feels like my soul has turned into steel. I still got the scars and some doesn't heal. There's not even room enough to be anywhere. It's not dark yet, just getting there. My sense of humanity is gone right down the drain. Thank you. Well, I played that in the wrong key. I apologize to you guys. What key is he doing that in? I put my key for one slot, two. Is that a weird key for a keyboard? Oh, you have a button.
All the black keys.
You just push the button.
Push. No, it's a good key.
Oh, it's, what was that? Like,
B.
What? B, B. Oh, that's B. Okay.
You get to use all the black.
Can I have a little more of the guy behind me in the. For that guy up this behind me. The vocal. There he is back there. Well, Glenn, what do you think? How you doing?
It sounds great. Great audience. Thank you, guys.
After 30 years, maybe you're going to move back here. This is your second time to Holland.
Yes.
Bobby's been doing a lot of walking. He loves to walk. So everywhere we go, he walks all over the place. Amazing. Walks.
I was going to say, the view over here is a lot better than back there.
Oh, you like the view over there and there. Well, I'm not going to tell all the girls you're single now, Bobby. He always wants me to announce that he's single. He's not really single. He just says that when he's in the house. Hide away, girl.
watching now. Best thing I ever had.
Next week. Is it next weekend you're here, Drew?
Yeah.
And he's a Red House artist. We really like those people over there. And they're real supportive of what we do, and we're supportive of what they do on their labels. This is a really old song. We just dredged this one back up last night. I see you again. one off my new record. I just realized I hadn't played nothing off of it.
Thank you.
vastness of this world. Baby, you are so unique. From your pouty, your little mouth, to your pretty little feet, from your head and down to your toe, you're so beautiful. Miles anyway. on the old canal. Real confused, I remember well. Stopping to a strange hotel with a neon burning light. He felt the heat of the night just hit him like a freight train that was moving with a simple twist of fate. Oh,
Bobby wants me to set the record straight, he is not married, and any, even in the U.S., he's totally single. He made a lie, he's totally single. So I set the record straight. I actually had this request. Do you know this song? I don't think anyone's ever played this song, but I'll give it a try. It's never stopped us before. I'll try it. After that, we'll play something kind of good.
Thank you.
Yeah. sit down by the highway. Sitting down by the highway side. Everybody's going somewhere. Riding just as fast as they can ride. I guess they got a lot to do. Before they can rest is short. And life's so justified. Pray to God for me, girl. He can let us fly. And up and down this highway, as far as my eyes can see. Take your hand and lead me.